Hi, my name is Mwalamoto. I run a project called Zambia Safe Water Initiative in Kaoma District in the Western Province of Zambia. Kaoma is a rural district in Zambia with a population of about 167,000 residents, of which only 25% are connected to the water grid. The remaining 75% are using shallow wells as a source of water. These wells are left uncovered and there has been incidents of water contamination of these wells. Kids have sometimes dropped dirty materials in the wells, animals have fallen in the wells, and kids have also fallen into the wells and have died in the process. We are therefore implementing a project that is aimed at covering up these wells and installing PVC manual water pumps that will be used to pump water from these wells. The current system in Zambia makes use of metal to manufacture manual water pumps, and these metals are quite expensive for the majority poor residents in a community like Kaoma District. We are therefore making use of an affordable material, which is PVC pipes, to manufacture manual water pumps that will be used to pump water from these particular wells. This is a project that is aimed at making the water supply system from the wells affordable and at the same time safe and free from contamination. This is a project that is aimed at improving the lives of the people in Kaoma District in accordance with the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations of proper water supply. I therefore look forward to joining this Young Water Fellowship and benefiting from the knowledge and the experience that is going to be shared there. Thank you very much for this opportunity.